Question 10. The best answer is C, because it clearly and concisely combines the sentences in a way that shows the cause and effect relationship between the condition of the fossil and the decision by the research team. Choices A, B, and D are incorrect because they do not effectively combine the sentences. In each of these choices, the sentence mischaracterizes the relationship between the condition of the fossil and the decision by the research team.